introduce you to the canine comedy troupe of the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. This is, starting from my left, this is Missy, A4501919, and Missy is a 4-year-old female black and brown miniature pincher mix. And right here on the ground, being a complete goofball, is Mona, A4501917. And she is a 4-year-old female black and white short-haired Chihuahua mix. And over here, our portly little guy is Rusty, A4501921. And Rusty is a 7-year-old male red miniature pincher mix. And all three of these guys were surrendered here together to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on October 20th. The owner did not give a reason. We don't know why they had to come here, but here they are. They are together. They are very bonded, love each other, just happy, happy, well-socialized dogs. And we would love to see them get out of here and into a home. Optimally, it would be great if they could go together, but we know adding 3 dogs to your home at one time might be a little too much to ask. They can be adopted separately or together. The important thing is that each of these special dogs gets a wonderful new home. So, to tell you, we're gonna start with the showboat here. This is Mona, and as you can see, she is just the life of the party, and it's been just an utter transformation. In her kennel, she was shy, she was scared. Immediately, as soon as she got out of the kennel, reunited with her siblings, you see what she became, and she just led the way over to the photo booth and the video station, and she's just playful, loves belly rubs, she walks well on a leash, and it's just absolutely the life of the party. Missy is sweet girl, a little more subdued than Mona, but playful, great on a leash, gets along with everybody, just a well-socialized girl, and she is 14 pounds. Mona, by the way, is 10 pounds. And over here we have, last but certainly not least, Rusty, who is a gentleman through and through. He is friendly with dogs, he is friendly with people, he's just a happy guy. Sam, do you want to tell us anything else about Rusty?
He's really sweet. He loves getting affection. He walks perfect on the leash. He's just a very, very happy, perfect dog.
And Rusty weighs, tops the scales at 27.9 pounds. So Rusty really needs a diet, really needs some good exercise. But he's definitely won Sam's heart here today. And we know that once he gets into his home, he's going to make somebody really happy. So please come down to meet the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center Canine Comedy Troupe, Missy, Mona, and Rusty. They will keep you entertained for many years to come, and each of them will be a wonderful indoor companion, plug and play, in any living situation. Please come meet them.